Wow.
So that you might come out that you have been chosen to perform this task on this day for this unveiling, which is a very happy occasion and also a very emotional.
Yes.
Unveiling Dr. Mary Cabell Cocoon are two members of the National Council of Negro Women, Dr. Joy Kennard and Dr. Barbara Shaw.
Oh, Jesus. Oh my God, don't it look real, Dahlia? Look at it. Wow. God Almighty.
Unveiling the statue of Dr. Benjamin Quarles are his daughter, Dr. Pamela Quarles, his grandson, Jonathan Orzal, and his 3-year-old great granddaughter.
Wow. Oh my God. Wow. Woo! You see that, Dahlia? Wow. Oh my goodness.
Woo!
Yeah. That's right. Go ahead. Yeah. My Lord. That's right.
It's about the transformative power of education to make a difference. You know, I want you to hear what Mary Brown said. You know, that boy who sang that song, and I call him because he's like my son. Oh, it's amazing. You talk about producing black people in STEM. There is a Derek Musgrove, a PhD in history. There is Michael, who is a brilliant mathematician, told me God was calling him to religion, so he went off to Emory and got the grad degree, and the law works out. He's back to the 8th grade in Baltimore City in mathematics. He also taught mathematics at debate at Morehouse College. Give it up for being amazing.
Yeah, yeah. Yes. Yes.
And finally, Mary Brown Bill said these words, we burn moths and use the
sharps, flinders, and pencils as pencils for, and for ink we mashed up elder berries, and strangers gave us a broom and a lamp and some cretonne to drape around the ugly packing desk that served as my first desk. And day after day I went into the city dump. This distinguished woman, she went into the dump of the hotels and visited trash piles behind those hotels, looking for discarded linen and kitchenware and cracked dishes and shattered chairs. She said I became adept at begging for bits of old lumber and bricks and even cement, and salvaging and reconstructing and making bricks without straw. That was all part of my training. And then she said one day, a benefactor came and entered my office with the crates and the broken down chairs, and he said, where is this school you want me to be a part of? And I stood and I looked him in his eyes and I said, in my mind, in my soul,
yes,
dreams and thoughts. God bless you all.
Amen. Yes, yes. Go ahead, doctor. Go ahead. Go ahead. Still alive. My Lord.